Seated concentration curls are our next exercise. So what you're going to need is a chair and our dumbbells, or in our case, our bottles, just one. You're going to take a seat. You're going to put one hand you're not using on your left knee, left hand, left knee. Right hand, you're going to put your right elbow on the inside of your right knee. And you're going to start off in the up position, go nice and slow, full stretch, and squeeze when you get to the top. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11. 12. 13. 14. 15. Switch. Hand on the knee. Left elbow inside the left knee, not on top, on the inside. Extend. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Those are known as seated concentration curls.